He helped lead Iowa State to an upset of Oklahoma and Norman. Got a sack of Baker Mayfield as a linebacker.
Yeah.
And going the other way.
Yeah, fumbled snap right there. Mike White did not get the snap. And we're going to see exactly what happened right here. The ball just did not come up to him. Oh, it did come up. White just, it fell out of his hands. He was not secure with the exchange right there. And
Kyle Cairo.
Yeah, exactly.
Out of Northwestern. Opportunistic.
Yeah, he's a converted. He was a safety at Northwestern and now playing as a linebacker here, number 41. Been pretty good in coverage. It's good to see him get an opportunity here.
The defense continues to score at will.
Take it. So here's an opportunity for him to kind of show the coaches that he's paying attention in meetings, he's paying attention in practice, and hopefully he can move the football team a little bit.
And hopefully he'll get an opportunity maybe late against the 49ers on Thursday. So this is a great opportunity for him out of Goliad, Texas, a Class 2A school where he was honorable mention All-State, put up some nice numbers at UTSA.
Yeah, that was right there. They handed the ball inside to Jordan Chun, and he really couldn't get anywhere on the play. We've got a replay of it right there. Linebacker Joel Landing, and just once again, that's Kyle Cuero on the play. Cuero was able to step up, unblocked, to make the tackle.
Mike White, the rookie fifth-round draft pick, the quarterback here. And the handoff and short pickup there.
Yeah, good.